This bike. Officially the first person here. I am just getting my shit set up. Hi Manu. How are you both doing today? Yeah, I am knackered today. And I am messy, so I've turned my camera off so you can't see all the mess. I'm breaking out the energy drinks. Yeah, HD processing can take a while. It's a pain in the ass. But the more that you upload Spike and the more frequently you'll do it, the higher priority you get for HD processing. So it'll get done faster. Painting your nails. Yeah, I saw the paints that you bought that you posted in Beans' Discord. You fancy new ones, they're the ones you're using. Yeah, trying out the new ones. Right, let's go and beat up some demons and shit. Yeah, yeah. Had a lot before. One of my friends at work has got like a lot of nail polishes and stuff because she does the same thing. And she's actually done something like pretty cool recently.
Griever, huh? She's going to be grieving all right when you tear her heart out through her eye socket.
She wears false nails, and she's been painting those instead. So she keeps like sets of false nails that she swaps around every now and then. And then when she gets bored, she cleans them off and repaints them. And I forgot where I'm supposed to be going. This way. I needed to break this thing, didn't I? So. Old man Spike. Getting injured. Hey, Bort. How are you doing? Oh yeah, this is just the other end of the corridor I went through last time. I'm alright. I'm just knackered and messy. This was the new area, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. We had that bit ahead there, that bit behind. Manus, check DM. She's ignoring your spike. Why? Oh yeah, I need the ice stabby thing, don't I? So. And Nails. He does look a bit like the same kind of design. He kind of squashed him down a bit, so he's like top half of his body was a bit more squashed. He looked more like a wild dwarf. Like his sword looks a bit like a Lich King weapon or something. Something from Ice Crown. These things. Yeah, he does look a bit like a dwarf, and Ford looks like a little ice cream. You can apparently get armor as well that'll make him like it's like special armor, but it makes him look like the Lich King. But I'm not sure how to get it. I think it might be the abyssal armor pieces I've been picking up, but I'll need to backtrack to get more of those. Alright, this is the room I found before. I'm not sure how to get to that chest. Anything down here? Broken thing falling down. Why? What did you do, Spike? I might even have seen it if it's been on Reddit and stuff. I just assume Spike did something and that's why. What is this cool thing? That's one of the gliding things, isn't it? Whoosh! Oh yeah, I saw that one. Apparently it happened a while back and they've already been like spoken to from the police and everything. Which somebody posted a video again, so it's a bit of traction. Somebody linked like a link to the news article on Reddit, if I remember right. 3 days ago. And somebody lied on the internet. Terrible. Yeah, they're just, like, from the looks of the video, they were young kids. So they'll probably just get a target. You can't really do much else, usually. Right. So you're going on there, I need a source of fire. get Elkhart where you live. Roll into grinder and lean onto it. Right, I saw fire up here, so reach. Do I need to make a line of them again? We all saw that part. It's not getting away. Last time I did this, I had to make like a line of them to explore. Recorded on the internet, it'll never go away. Okay, we actually go. What a rip off. Any other bit I can get it to? One over there. One there. Oh, is there another way into this place? Can I get to that one on the side or something? Which has failed successfully. Yeah, I'm not good at gregging it as Greg is. Oh yeah, just get up there, man. Anything hidden underwater? No. Now I can just throw one. Yeah, go for a spike. The HD processing is a pain at first. It tends to depend what format you have it in as well. Like MP4 format seems to work best, but it restricts some of the stuff you can do with the video processing in MP4. MP4 1080p, yeah, you've got the best setting for it, then it's just a bit of a wait. Yeah, I added the quest puzzle thing. So now, I can just and now this is giving the stabby thing to the eye door. Yeah, everybody's gonna start somewhere. Just need practice, that's all. Right, so there was a long drop down here, so what's down here? What program are you using for your video editing? So I started using the DaVinci Resolve ages ago, and I'm just used to it now, so I've not bothered learning anything else. Even though there's apparently more better ones out there. I use DaVinci Resolve, like I was saying. I've learned to do some fancy things in it. There's still loads that I just don't understand about it. Right, we can move that train down there, but... Now I know why. Yeah, it's like a big insect kraken. Let's feed it. Trick it. Wait. I forget. I can do this. I'll get used to it. There's literally thousands upon thousands of tutorials for DaVinci. So you got plenty. Throw cars at him. Or is he gonna throw cars at me? Yeah. yours isn't too bad. I waste my chaos form though. So this is the obvious way ahead. Chest. Or so you get demon trinket that reveals anywhere on chess. It's the math thing. Yeah, like the videos that I've made, like that dumb one of I did when we did the Elden Ring network test, and the recent one I did of the TTS and things. I did all of those using DaVinci. Hi Talon! How you doing? Today. Mainly because I have a mess, so I don't have a camera on. Help! Yeah, this has been a messy week for me.
Hey, Talon.
There we go. It works. Yeah, I have a little setup, thing set up so I can make things talk for me if I want to. Yeah, there's a program I found a while back, a really cool one that's still in development called VTS Pog. You can literally just link it to like a set of PNG stuff, and you can play your TTS or any of your alerts and things like that through it as well. You'll have to show us a picture of your nails when they're done as well. I don't have a pub command. I knew there was something I was meant to do. I had a list of commands saved in a note on my desktop. These are commands you need to add at some point. I'm still set a reminder for myself. Things again. We just further up this time. And there's a fancy chest there, I want it. God, I'm pretty sure it's got down. Let's go. More of the word demon spikes there, and then... Yeah, I've used, granted, I've used the recording function in OBS. I've used that before. It is not great, but it works. I'm still learning my way through it, but it does all the stuff I need to when I look up an Indian YouTuber who's done a tutorial on how to do it. That's still there, just in case Greg gets a bit too uppity. There to remind him. Bart and Greg are the only hot wizards in the area at the moment. We have saved up the required amount of points here. But I can't break that crystal while I'm using the laser. I'm just stunned with that. Then I'm gonna try and punch this thing at him. Right in the shin. That's good. Get the pulse cutscene. For it a little bit. Should do it in a second. You do that a lot of games sometimes. One more just to be sure. Return greedy heart to Samaya. Oh, I got more health. Powerful arcane energy unlock black blood. And there's our teleport back.
So
That should be a bit better. Yeah, it's a bit like God of War with some of the finishes in this game. You just tear stuff apart.
Welcome back, horseman. You could have knocked, but I suppose that isn't your way, is it?
Why are you here?
Strange question, seeing as how you're the one broke into my house.
You weren't always the Black Hammer. You huddle in exile, a hermit among tombstones. Why? What role did you play in this, Ulthain?
Horseman, I've got something for you. A fair bit of work, but it's a bit dainty for me. It'll serve you better.
Is that a gun? Got a gun!
You didn't answer my question, old one.
Maybe I like the scenery, was it to you? You asked for my help and I gave it. You go on being ungrateful and I'm liable to get upset. Do I look like I'm afraid of death, boy?
It's not death you should fear.
It's war. Now I've got a gun. Gun will be useful. Proof of crafted pistol, Desmond's falls an unending supply of supernatural rounds. That'll do. Anything else in here?
Get off of my property! Or more pigeons come looking at crap in the yard.
That bit of that metal you're hitting there is not nowhere near hot enough. It should be white hot if you're hitting it like that. It's terrible. Oops. Feels better. Yeah, I just changed it.
I got his
deep. Put it down in grim.
He's what I've got.
Man. All these crows. Stuff around here. Need to go and find that creepy bastard going around here somewhere. This way. Oh wait, no, there's a whole room somewhere over here, isn't there? Yeah, then use the teleport. Hello.
Lord Voldem's got something new for you.
Trade them in.
Lord Voldem's got something new for you.
Generates wrath naturally over time.
Nice.
Reap souls. More damage. Up. New moves for the hammer thingy. And then spells. Hi Dave! I'll probably be using that gun a lot, so may as well.
You've given the Griever something to cry about.
Thank you. How you doing, Dave? Can I get any more moves? I can. Yeah, I've literally just got it. Yeah, I've got the fist thing. The scythe. Anyway, I actually put a gun on an equipped thingy, shouldn't I? Also, you're not meant to be on there. Yeah, I just did the boss fight against the big insect thing, just punching that train carriage's shins the entire time. Right, we need to go back and see, what's he called? Samael. You. Everything is still broken everywhere. There he is.
Enjoy yourself. War in the Black Hammer, plucking pigeons.
Yeah, and I won.
You see a great many things from inside a prison, Samael.
There is little you can keep from me, horseman. Once I have a mind to know it.
And what do you know of Uriel?
I thought the horsemen were above such earthly pursuits.
She believes I killed Abaddon.
The Hellguard worship their fallen lord and leader. And Uriel? Some might say her admiration was less than professional. She will stop at nothing to punish.
Right, Ariel's gonna get her ass kicked again.
I fought the demon who killed Abaddon, and he will be punished.
Straga is the strongest of the chosen. No doubt you'll face him again.
I did pretty much the same thing, Dave. Spire, I got finished work. Away from it for long. With all I put Yasha's stream. Well, I had Yasha's stream anyway, to be away from the reunion. Home.
Whose heart
and then, oh, I'm just gonna like lie down for a bit, read some comics, and then fall asleep. Worms
that now plague the Ashlands. It won't be easy. The worms grow well in such fertile ground.
Fertile.
Fertile with death. decay.
Sandworms.
The land is covered in it. The ashes of the dead. But you may be in luck. It seems that some fool demons have taken to capturing the worms for sport. And they hunt other creatures as well. The strongest mate to fight.
How are you doing?
Arenas. The demons seek to tame the Stygian, not knowing that within the monster, there beats the black heart.
I am alright.
How do the demons avoid?
I was just saying, I finished work earlier and promptly had a nap. I woke up just about in time. Here's my my little mascot. He's supposed to look like one of the Watchers.
One could stop time, or even move it forward and back.
Like, TTS and everything works through.
Oh, my fault.
Of the old masters exist, but the demons have learned to use them.
All my alerts go through him as well. I need to get the,
I can grant you.
There's something I can set up for it, so he has, like, speech bubbles for the alerts.
It would be much. Perhaps.
I did, Dave. Just enough to avoid. It looks great.
Perhaps.
Perhaps not. What in this life is
yeah, new June Chalala looks good.
Other than our
they're moving on to the Fremen training and everything for it. There you go.
That's the spot, don't stop!
And yeah, I have a TTS monster as well now, so Bart can do cursed stuff like that when he gets bored. Where am I supposed to be going there?
According to
bum, 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 bum. I don't have a map for this picture.
You need to use the
oh, I do.
Yummy!
Man who's found our favorite sound effect. How you've been doing, Morpho? What have you been up to?
I'm cast here, Squid. Come, Squidward. I want to feel it travel down the back of my throat. Glug, 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 glug. Throat, fuck me harder. Go, 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 go.
Yep. Exactly. Yeah, there's been some great ones. The it freaks out with some of them as well.
I feel it coming.
Yeah,
I feel it coming. I feel it coming. I feel.
There you go, if you go there you can see the list of voices that I have enabled for it and the different sound effects and stuff you can put in. There's a bunch of them, there's loads more as well, but you have to pay for the subscription. And the subscription is expensive. It's a bunch more cool voices, but also expensive. Get down here. And you. Yeah. there's some crazy combinations there. Adding more stuff to it all the time as well. There's another one that I'm tempted to try soon. Oh, this is the chronosphere thing. Bet you were supposed to have it for...
Knuckles Cloaking, Knuckles the Etched. But you can call me Knuckles, I have a single opening. Call the Cloaker, Eggman is after the Master Emerald. I excrete both feces and rang out of my Cloaker, which is my single opening. I broke the Master Emerald into pieces to stop Eggman from taking it. Cloak is our more cut.
Yeah, unfortunately, because it's the free version, there's a little bit on it as well. So it only goes for so long. Master. There we go. Yeah, because it's AI powered. Some stuff it just doesn't do well at all. Unfortunately. Ah, it's nowhere near as bad as some of the things. Like, you can get, in the paid version, you can get, like, Trump's voice and stuff like that. People have made some really cursed voices with those. Yeah. Did they let you work from home at all, Mokro? Are you going to be in the office all time? Yeah, we company I work for recently got bought out by Fraser Group, like the people who own House of Fraser. And we get to work from home 2 days a week. Or 3 days a week, I should say. Possibly more soon, if we can wrangle it. Oh, I hate Salesforce. We use it at the moment. Like, the only good thing about Salesforce is that it's modular. So, anything you want, you can add to it. But beyond that, like, stuff disappears and... Like, Salesforce has a constant problem of... its case management system of cases going into categories that people can't see. It happens for every company that we have. Which is really funny because we use it for complaints. So occasionally complaints just disappear and there's nothing we can do about it. But yeah, I can see this complaint exists, it's just nobody can get to it. Yeah, management will love it because it's got like an inbuilt productivity tracker thing, so they can track what you're doing. Like how much it's, how long it's taking you to work something and all that shit. I'm lucky I don't have to use it. Well, I use it to look at messages people send to me. That's it. I don't actually have to do my work for it. But yeah, I hate it. We all hate it. it's very good for, like, if you want to customize what stuff does. But the people who actually have to use it day to day, like, it's a ball ache. Yeah, they'll be watching you with a beady eye. Shiny thing. Anvil. Oh, that must be where the big guy comes in. I just need a way to summon him. Yeah, there's a load of workplaces doing that. Like, there's a BT call center not far from where I live. I know a few people who work there and they're doing exactly the same thing. Like, they're changing all of their systems so they can just watch what people are doing 24/7. I hate it. Let's trade them in. Get a move upgrade. Oh, that's a pretty good move. So you know all that upgrades. Then we'll upgrade the other side stuff. All. Looking tower in the distance.
Welcome back to Watch Mojo. Today we're talking about our top 10 moments Donald Trump has comforted after having his back doors blasted. In our 10th spot we have that Tom Old Joe Biden shagged him behind Burger King.
Did you hear that story about him? Trump shat himself on The Apprentice. They had to stop filming for like an hour while he went and cleaned himself up. It was pissed when he made everybody sign an NDA because we didn't have to.
Donald, I shit.
A bunch of the voices are unfortunately only on the paid version. I'm currently using the free one. But it's got like a limited amount of redeems and stuff like that, but the paid version is so expensive. It's like $30 a month or something. And that's the basic one. Although I did find something really cool the other day that I am tempted to try out. There is a site that will let you record voice lines to make custom TTS. So it will emulate your voice or voices of other people you can get to say stuff into it. You drop that. So I need to get an explodey thingy for over there. They're over there, which I can't get to yet. Can I hang off the box? Can. Which means I can jump and glide off it. Just war fills with heat generous cows. An accelerated weight. Is that one of the ones I have to equip? Or is it just a passive? Put you in there. Ooh, the sword's got a cool red thingy on it now. Climb on you. Waiting to pick me up and then jump across. These are the quick exploding ones, so... Any more? What if I just throw one at this thing? I won't kill it. Ah, worth a try. Now where do I go? Looks like I'm meant to climb across there. Yes. Run, 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 and go. Oh, Manu, I didn't tell you what I found the other day. I'll see if I can find it again so I can show you. There is a dice company that makes dice for D&D and stuff. And they use it, they make it using resin. And not only do they use resin for it, they use acrylic nail polish to get the colours in it. So they do holo taco dice. Let's see if I can find it again. Let me go. Yeah, so they have like a company and they have dice molds that they use. And what they do is to get the different colours in it, to get like they mix up the resin and they mix up like nail polish and stuff into it for the colouring and the swirls and stuff in it, and they do like specific color tackle ones and stuff like that. So I'm tempted to get some because there were some really cool ones on there. I don't know how I'm supposed to get past these things. Unless... Hey Glob, how you doing? I'm doing well. I was just telling Manu actually beans might be interested as well. I found a site the other day when I was looking for stuff. that does resin casted dice for D&D. So they cast all their own dice and everything. But one of the things they do is they do colourings and they use nail polishes for it. And they do hollow taco dice. So they do like hollow taco collars for D&D dice. I'm gonna see if I can find the fighting. Yes. I will find the site again. It's bound to be in my history somewhere. It was a site that did all sorts of them, so like you could get casted dice with things inside them. You can even send them stuff. Like if you have little keepsakes or trinkets or something. From trinket bracelets and stuff, you can send that to them and they would cast it in the center of the resin dice for you. Yeah, you could probably do bird feathers. Oh, grim. Can I buy more bird feathers? No, I can't afford any yet. You could as well. See, Ashlands. This is what we were looking for before. Here's the sandworms. Shy-hund. I'm gonna have to use this thing for it, don't I? Let's shoot you. Come on, get shot. Wait, if I do this. Oh, it's a time stop. That makes sense. Can't dash or anything on the dice. I hear you.
Those worms, and the Stygian's supposed to be the mean one.
Bring an LD20. I have just an idea for like kind of a creepy, disgusting one as well. Because there's plenty of people with who play in D&D who are old enough to have had kids. So you could have like baby teeth dice. That was a bad ball. Yeah, you could get like baby tooth falls out, cast it in a dice, use it for their first D&D set. Nah, they're not, they'll never be perfectly weighted with stuff encased in them. Not unless they like ground the thing down to balance it properly or something. The weird angels again. I have some dice that are horribly weighted that I don't use for anything. Exactly that day! You have dice cast. Get Katie to make some resin kids' teeth dice. Let Paige have like some of the creepiest dice ever made. Or you can glue them to your axes to make them more effective, like in the forest. Because apparently that's how that works. Hey you. Can I just... Yeah, speaking of horribly balanced dice, there's a reason I don't like Katie, it's the resin ones. Right, that's only got time stop, isn't it? I don't want to be eaten by that sandworm again. A way to drop it down or something. Yeah, knowing Katie, she'd weight them towards ones. Not that she needs the help for rolling badly. She's got the same curse as Will Weave. There's the chest. I need a way up to the... or a way down to the thing. Can I find this? Will you let me? I knew you would have. And you can have some horribly weighted space marines as well. Oh, floaty thingy. I can't see where I'm supposed to go for this. Unless it's literally just to get back up in here. Oh, there's a climbing bit there. This is literally where I've just been. Now I'm extra confused. Unless that's supposed to be my shortcut back. But if I... can I aim for the time stop thingy from down here? I don't think I can. There's plenty of climbing wall stuff there. being stuck with big easy puzzles again. Can I go across this bit? Another look from over this way. It's the time stop thingy it is. There. Is it on the back side of that box I was looking at? Am I being dumb? Anything there. Right, I see. No, this is the way back up, so. Tell me I need to jump here. It won't let me go to any other part of it, so. Oh, now it does. Or anything up there. Climbing stuff on the ceiling. Do I have to like the ants going this way? I do, it's done. Right, so now we can walk it across to the other side and drop on the platform. I was having an extra dumb moment. Now if I turn this thingy. Down the time stop. That's exactly what we need. Now I can avoid the sand one. Or I would. Run! That's me. Right, I know I'm gonna have to fight the sandworm thing at some point. But hold on. See? Thank you. walk along the road here. Where he can't get to you.
It's Nua.
Thank you, Glob. Thank you for the sub. Enjoy your ad-free viewing and your emotes and other benefits. And your cool badge. 100% made by me, not stolen from the internet anywhere. I've done that multiple times where he's just caught on the rocks and started jibbing out mid-air. Right, where do I go from here? I'm guessing this thing? Climbing walls. Ramp right inside to another climbing wall. Thingy. The other time to stop. That drops down the time stop thingy. I go down. That's fine. Oops. I need to get back into the next one. Where am I even trying to get to? Just there. Try it again. Made it. Cost me some health, but I did it. Right now, watch the best bit. I can still hear weird, like, tones, like bell ringing or something. crystals that I need the red exploding thingy to break. Crystals, planet inside. With one of those binding pep cells. More of these nuts. Explody thingy with the time stop down. Right off the edge. So, fingers crossed, see if I can do it. I do love the thought of these older puzzles. spit. No. Oh, button. Wait, am I still in a bit? Yeah, I'm still. Yeah, fine. Just doing anything good? Anything? Crap. One of the crystal things I've almost never used. Another one of these. Walk down, go down. Towards it. Not what I want to do. That's the trick to go all the way around. Maybe? I also have 4 coal health left. Go! Alright, we've solved the drill. So now we have a way down. There we go. Into the hole left behind. Ah, angry fish. There we go. Getting all that. nothing over this way. Just... Can I reach that? But yeah, I was supposed to like try and float to it on my way down or something. Oh well. What's this way? Either that or there's like a tunnel or something on the other side of us to get to it. I don't know. I can hear more angry sandworm as well. Instances where I can trick the mad things. I'll push you this way. See if we can hit it with a ranged thing down. Give ourselves more time or so. Push the glaive. There we are, plenty of time. Swinging thingy. That's how I'm supposed to do it. I need to come back later with another toy. Then. Let me go. Typical. Right, let's go do it this way. Cheesed it. So we've got time stop. We've got red crystals to break up there. Reaction. Got him. I'm one of the weirdo angels. Weirdo angels.
There he is.
go in. I'm lost. You making the weird thingy sound. Demon man. Big guy's time. He actually appears then. We'll get him now. he comes down, and aren't they not careful? Why? These bridges. There we go. Sandworm doomed. We're going this way. Came in. We got and one. And no time stop. So I'm gonna have to go to the little platforms, aren't I? Make my way across. Anything else here? Unless I'm supposed to climb the tower thing somehow. Because there are bits on top of it. Easy. that did nothing. That one to make it to. It's all the way down there, let's do it. And then we'll wait until you're right down the door over there. Yeah, I figured there'd be another tool or something we're supposed to get there. There's what looks like grapple points and stuff around. Oh, well, of course not. The moment I get into this smash, I'm going to look at that. Oh, never mind. Door over here. Oh, that's cool. It's basically a mine launcher. That's what's wrong. Okay. Carry the big gun everywhere. Big demon gun. Anymore. I'm looking for them coming in now. Okay. Is that enough of them? No, there's even more. Are you just letting down the bridge? You are. Oh no, more of you coming down. Oh well. Appears to be all of them. Let's go. I have top of one health. We'll just walk with our big gun and carry on going. Through this bit towards another arena, it looks like. I am just going to nip to the loo before we do this next bit. So, enjoy the fun Dom BRB stuff. I'll be right back.
Holds, please. Hey guys, what do you want on your pizzas?
Now kick that guy over there!
I know, okay, I know. Will you stop backseat driving me, please?
Yeah, but I know all the secrets about this game.
Yeah, or one of the secrets that I should kill these guys that are trying to kill me. Is that the secret murder phase?
No, Nathan, I mean the super secrets. Nathan, pause the game.
Is this a television show Liam's watching? It's a video game? Videos games?
Sheesh.
Am I saying that's right?
Nathan, I went online, and I figured out how to summon death to appear before us. Give me the controller.
What are you doing?
A, A, B, A, X, X, A, B, Y, X, X, A, B, B, A. There. Summoned death!
Huh. Well, Dad, looks like that didn't really do anything.
Whoa, Mama!
Oh, my God!
Wowie!
You summoned death.
He told me to!
Yeah, I did. You rule. Most of our music is about you.
Thanks. Look, you summoned me, and I have to get back because I have a lot of to kill. But I'm supposed to grant you one wish. Now what can I do for you?
What are our options?
I can help you get rid of someone you hate. Kill demons. I know Satan. We party a lot. Perhaps I could get you on the list. I can, however, only fulfill one request.
Guys, we should talk through this.
Hey, Death! What should we get on our pizza?
Okay! I'm sorry, Jeff. He's a little slow.
That's not slow. I'm smart, you jerk.
Your wish is granted. You should get a large pizza with black olives and the blood of a poisoned whore. Farewell.
Sounds like a pretty good pizza.
Chirp.
Holds, please. Oh, yes. Hey, guys, what do you want on your pizzas?
Now kick that guy over there!
I know, okay, I know. Will you stop backseat driving me, please?
Yeah, but I know all the secrets about this game.
Yeah, or one of the secrets that I should kill these guys that are trying to kill me. Is that the secret murder phase?
No, Nathan, I mean the super secrets. Nathan, pause the game.
I'm back.
Is this a television show Liam's watching?
Aim for the
it's a video
quite
game?
Obvious boss arena.
Videos?
Because this is really obviously a boss ring or some kind. Can't kill us all. I just might. Good on a horse. Special horse. It's a war horse, isn't it? Not a pale horse. Not that. And the parry work for one. Man. I was teleported in the way. No, that works. Get the horse from under him. What's up? Here comes the big guy. Both the big guys. And now he's going for the health again, the assault button again. Oh, it's the berserker ones who fight their mates. So let me just get out of his health. I could at least have my spinning during that time. Is this my horse? This looks like a war horse.
You disappoint me, horseman. You look quite small from up here.
You can look me in the eye when I kill you.
Let's see how you fare, horseman. With only two legs to carry.
Kicked him his sword. Oh, nasty. What? Horse stones for fight.
What do you think you're doing? That thing's lost its mind. Kill it!
Oh, it's mine. Get horse combat, I'm hoping.
Are you not
Oh, he doesn't work. Right, now do we have to fight the worm thingy?
No! right before I turned you into kibble. For the Stygian, the biggest and meanest of them all.
Oops.
Thank you.
Beat all the bosses and die to an exploding lantern. Thing just behind the health there, that's what exploded and killed me. Go through here doing all the extra attacks. Just let me stay on the horse. I've already done a lot of this a little bit. I'm just doing the horse instead of that. Down here. Anything interesting? Ah, collecting my bubble. Not simple for in a while. I hope there's one soon. We got all these cool new moves and stuff. That's where I got in. It is not. Something chained up in the distance. Oh, it's the big chained up worm and a Vulgrim. Right. I shall go and see Vulgrim. We shall save and I shall finish there. And then we can save the boss for next trim. So we'll trade those in. But you're all at level 3. Then.
Did you come all this way to waste my time? Right. Is this some sort of joke? Return me your serious. To waste my time.
They need to, those weapons need leveling up a bit more. Then I can get the level 3 on them. You're all good. Hi, back. You're back just in time for the end. I have my horse now, though. So I'm finally a proper horseman. So we got an upgrade for the sword. Upgrade for the scythe. The gun, and I have my horse as well now.
What would you ask?
We're about to do the big worm boss, which is like out there, and I have like done a practice boss, so I am going to finish now though because sleepy. Well, not sleepy, but. Knackered. But we are saving. Means we can go right into the boss fight next time. So, let's have a look. See who is online to raid. See who is about. Is there anybody I know on? Why is my internet being slow? Thank you, Dave. Thank you, Bart. Thank you, everybody else who's been around and lurking and stuff. And I know who we've not raided before. Spelt it right? Yes, I have. Right, we're going to say hello to Xanta. He knows Glob and Beans, so be nice. Thank you for coming, everybody, and thank you for the sub, Glob, and thank you, everybody else. I shall see you next time. Bye-bye.